son of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Si kumpisala tayo po namin sa Father Billy, magsimula ng mga kumpisala. So kung sino pa ang gusto makumpisal kagad, ay pwede na akong umila at kung sino pa ang darating na pari. Kami itong ilay sa God's Father in the conference and as us are going to pardon and instant. I confess, Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have sinned through my thoughts, through my hope, through my hands, through this hope. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
I would love to give a homily, you know, so that we can go to confession immediately. Stir up your power to pray, O Lord, and come that we, with you to protect us, we may find rest from the present dangers of our sins, and with you to set us free. We may be found worthy of salvation, who will remain with God the Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "What is your thought of this? A man also hungry of sheep, and one of their fathers away. Will he not leave the 99 out on the hills and go in search of the stray? If he succeeds in finding it, believe me, he is happier about his one than about that, about the 99 that did not wander away. Just so, it is no part of your heavenly Father's plan that a single one of these little ones shall ever come to grief." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise be to the Lord Jesus Christ.
I will no longer give a homily. Instead, let us give a moment of silence, especially on the words of our Lord Jesus Christ. Just so it is no part of your heavenly Father's plan that a single one of these little ones shall never come to grief. Receive, O Lord, this offering to be for the commemoration of St. Francis Xavier, and grant
Noi vi prego, Lord, we pray for your offerings to set apart the sacred altar of this day of Blessed Nicholas, that bestowing on us your pardon, our patient and give honor to your name, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And in your spirit.
In the power of God.
And in the power of God.
Let's give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is your right and just.
It is so your right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and ever, when we give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for in the marvelous confession of your sins, you made your just fruitful and spent ever in, and offer us true signs of your love, and that your saving mysteries may be fulfilled, their blameless sufferings as colleagues, their fervent prayers sustain us in all we do. And so, Lord, for all the angels and saints, we continue to thanks, as in exaltation, we now pray. Forgive us, Lord, in prayer, for we believe in gracious good promises in our lives. That with the help of your mercy, we always pray from sin and save from all distress. As we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Saint Martin de Porres always has sympathy for the poor and those who are suffering. We need your help and help us support you with great confidence in your goodness and power. The favor we receive from God encourages now to ask for intercession. We ask you most humbly, defend us and assist us from your grace in heaven. Anywhere here on earth, we spend your life loving God and living. And now that you are living in the presence of God, intercede for us and bear the divine decision to give heart of soul and body. Amen.
Renewed by the sacred mysteries, we humbly pray, O Lord, that following the example of Blessed Nicholas, we may strive to profess what he believed and to practice what he taught through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Alala, so December 8th, a holiday of obligation. Yun po yung araw ng Webes. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks.